Hello, this is Recep Yildiz. I'm a graduate student at Purdue University Forestry and Natural Resources Department. In this edition of ID Datary, I will be covering Juglans regia, commonly known as Persian walnut. Now, let's ID that tree. Juglans regia is a species that is known as common walnut, Persian or English walnut. It is not native to Indiana. This species is deciduous and native to Europe to the Himalayas and China, but is widely cultivated and grown for nuts. It generally grows to heights between 40 to 60 feet, and they normally assume a tall, wide, rounded spreading crown. The bark is gray and smooth or younger trees. However, it continually fissures as it ages. The leaves of the Persian walnut are compound. Each leaf stem has 5 to 9 leaflets that are arranged alternatively on apex, resembling rungs on a ladder. Each leaf stem measures an approximate length of 7 to 18 inches. This species is wind-pollinated, and two complementary cultivars are required to pollinate each other. As a monoecious plant, Persian walnut contains both male and female flowers on the same plant. Trees are either protogynous, meaning female reproductive organs mature ahead of males, or protandrous, where male organs mature ahead of females. These strategies help to prevent self-fertilization. Male flowers are found in catkins on the twigs of the previous season's growth, while female flowers are in pistillate spikes consisting of 2 to 5 flowers at the tips of the current season shoots. Persian walnut produces a nut with a fleshy husk covering brown corrugated seeds. The seed consists of two embryonic pods covered by a papery, tan to brown tissue called pellicle. This species has a wide variety of uses. The nuts are used as food by humans and wildlife, and their wood is valued for furniture and fuel. It is also used in traditional medicine to cure ailments such as diarrhea, stomach complications, and anorexia. Some sources have cited its use in healing diabetes mellitus, skin disorders, and other skin ailments.